around us. A sharpener loses its sharpening power if used continuously. Is the loss of sharpening power a reversible change or a irreversible change? Yes, it is a reversible change because the edges of a sharpener blade can be grinded by suitable apparatus to make it sharp again. Second question, is ironing of clothes is a reversible change? Give reason. It is a reversible change. Ironing removes the wrinkles of clothes which can come back in the same condition. Third question, is converting wood to sawdust is considered to be a reversible change? Give one reason. It is a reversible change because the sawdust cannot be rejoined to make a wood again. State three ways by which change can be brought about. The change can be caused by heating, by applying pressure or force, and by dissolving. Differentiate between reversible and irreversible change. Reversible change, a change which can be reversed on moving the course, is called reversible change. The products formed can be converted back into their original form. Example, change of ice into water. Irreversible change, a change which cannot be reversed even on reversing the course, is called an irreversible change. The products cannot be converted back in their original form. Example, burning of a candle. Next question, how the expansion of metals, which is a reversible change, put to good use? Support your answer by an example. The expansion of metals, which is a reversible change, can be put to good use for certain industrial applications such as thermostat. How does the solubility of a substance changes with rising temperature and falling temperature? The solubility of a substance increases with increasing temperature. The solubility of a substance decreases with falling temperature. Why it is difficult to dissolve sugar in ice cold water? The solubility of sugar is very small in cold water. As the temperature rises, the solubility of the sugar increases. You have accidentally rocked a glass tumbler which breaks. Is the change reversible? Give reason. No, the change is not reversible because the reversible change means to get the substance back into its original state as it was previously. When a glass tumbler gets broken, it can't be regained back into its original state. Give four examples of change which cannot be changed and can be reversed. Baking of cake, burning of candle, curdling of milk, weathering of rocks. These changes cannot be changed again. Can be reversed, freezing water to make ice, blowing balloon, heating of metal key, stretching of rubber band. A thick coating of plaster of Paris paste is applied on a bandage on a fractured bone. The paste becomes hard on drying. Can this change be reversed? No. The change in plaster of Paris cannot be reversed. When water is added to plaster of Paris, it undergoes a change. Its composition changes and it is converted into another substance, so it cannot be reversed. You have boiled some milk on a hot summer day. On calling it, you forgot to replace it in the fridge. What kind of change will take place in the milk after 12 hours and why? The milk gets spoiled when not refrigerated in hot summer day and form a new substance because the bacteria can start to grow in the milk. That is known as curdling of milk. The curdling of the milk will destroy the purity and the taste of milk. It is a chemical change. The product form cannot be converted back into milk.